Dear students, today I am going to teach you one construction related to triangle equal to parallelogram. The question is like this: construct a triangle ABC in which AB equal to 6 cm, BC equal to 7 cm, angle ABC equals to 120 degree. Also construct a parallelogram ADEF having DE equal to 8 cm and equal in area to triangle ABC. This question was asked in 2017 for supplementary examination. Okay. So let us make one rough figure like this here. So for the rough figure, let us draw a line this much, and then here our angle is ABC 120 degree. 120 look a little bit like this. Let us draw 120 degree, and then let us join this two and also, so it will be a triangle. And similarly, after making triangle, we have to bisect this also. And then let us name it ABC. Triangle is ABC is triangle. ABC triangle, and this ADEF. ADEF is our parallelogram. So now here common name is A. So this A should be at the bottom. So here let us name this A, B, C. Otherwise, if A was not in the bottom, we can ABC also we could make, okay? So we are making ABC here. Now, what we will do? One parallel line we need to draw from C. From point C, we need to draw a line parallel to BC. And now, from this C, from this point, A, our is ADEF. See, look at it. ADEF, A, this will be D. And we can draw either this side or this side, any one side. Okay, if you draw this side, it will be like this. See? So A, D, E, F. Our parallelogram will be like this type. Okay. So now let us write down the measurement also. AB equals to 6 cm. This is 6 cm. BC equals to 7 cm. This is 7 cm. This angle is 120 degree. Now measurement is the, given here. DE equals to 8 cm. This D and E. This is 8 cm given. Okay, in this measurement we will make one fair figure. Okay, for these, now let us start from here. I think the measurements are a little bit bigger, so I think we need to go a little bit down here. Okay, this much space may be enough. Okay, let us start now. So we will construct like this. Now our baseline is 6 cm given here, so let us measure 6 cm here. Okay, from 7 to 1, it will be 6 cm. Okay, let us 6 cm, let us make here 7, it will fit or not? Okay, it will fit, very good. We will make here this much big. Okay, this is AB, this is A and B, and this is 6 cm, okay. Now we need to construct an angle 120 degree at B. Let us construct 120 degree. So if you make 60 degree from this side, it will be automatically 120 in the inner side, okay? Outer side we need to make 60 degree, so that inner side will be 120 degree. Okay, now our measurement is 7 cm. Let us measure 7 cm here. From here it's a, it's very big figure. Okay, let us rub this one part. This one we can rub this much part. And then cut, okay. Okay, B to C, this is like this. 7 cm. Okay, this is C. Now ABC is the triangle. AC to A we will join like this. Okay, ABC is the required triangle. Look at here. Now from point C, we have to draw a line parallel to this one, AB. So for that, let us make alternate angle equal like this. See, from this point, okay, like this. From this point, we will draw an arc here. And with the same size of the compass, let us draw another arc here also. this one arc C. Now let us measure this arc. Size of the arc we will measure like this. Look at it from here to here. This is the size of the arc. From here also, let us wait. Up to here. From here also, like this. We can mark. Now let us join those two points. If you join these two points like this, you will get a line parallel, okay, parallel to this one. Okay, this is the line parallel to our this baseline. See, this line and this line, they are parallel. Okay, now what we are asked to construct another DE equal to 8 centimeter. Now measure DE, not DE. Okay, D means now we have to bisect this base. Okay, to bisect the base, let us take more than half of the size in the compass. And now let us draw both sides like this. From B also, like the both sides will cut like this. See here, like this. See, we are making arc to cut both sides like this. Now what we will do, we will just find out the midpoint of this AB. Okay, dotted line only we can draw, so that, see, this is point D now. This is point D, AD. Our figure name is ADEF. Look at here, it is ADEF. So A here, D here. Now EF we have to find out somewhere here. And for this, we have given that DE equal to 8 centimeter here given. See, DE equal to 8 centimeter is given. See, DE 8 centimeter. Here also we have mentioned the 8 centimeter. So let us measure 8 centimeter in our scale. So 8 centimeter from 1 to 9. This is 8 centimeter. So from D we can cut 8 centimeter here. And from A also we can cut 8 centimeter here, because opposite sides of parallelogram are equal. So now we can join these two. So D and this point you can join. One side of the parallelogram you will get. And again A and this point you can join. Another side of the parallelogram you will get. So now A, D, this is E and this is F. You can name like this. A, D, E, F, okay. Now you can shade. This is the required parallelogram, so that we can shade it like this way. Like this. Now conclusion, hence ADEF is the required parallelogram whose area is equal to area of triangle ABC. But listen, we forgot to write here 8 centimeter this one, and this also 8 centimeter we are making. This angle is 120 degree because we are making 60 degree this side. This side 60 means this should be 120 degree, and this measurement is 7 centimeter. Always we have to draw the well leveled figure, okay, in construction. Okay, thank you for watching this video.